John Gold. Military cross. He was a one-man war machine. He all but disappeared just over 3 years ago, and he's been completely off-grid ever since.
Would you look at that? A real-life ghost.
Two days ago, my friend Sergeant Daniel Mason was killed. I'm here to find whoever did it.
We were wondering what you're doing up here.
Devotion is a broken place. People around here, they're scared.
You best stop shooting your mouth off, pal. Or you're a dead man.
Come on! Let's dance.
Really?
I know you want justice for the Mason family, but you might want to think about leaving town.
It's not justice I'm after.
Let him come.
Well, I'm not leaving town until I find out what happened to Dan Mason.
Or
I'm going to decorate this place in a delicate shade of your skull and brain.
What's this prick look like then?
Just shoot any prick you don't recognize so we can piss off down the pub.
First round's on me, lads.